my patients because it's almost a self-evident truth that if they eat a healthy diet that's rich in fruits and vegetables, that they're going to give their bodies the rich
source
of biochemistry they need to have the best chance of being healthy.
I've been in the field for 40 years. And when I think of the ingredients,